Hi friends, how are you doing? I'm Douglas and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited. Today we have a new music video and a new song and a music video from Lady Gaga. She's been teasing us for weeks about this new single and I'm so ready for this new era. Although I was still expecting that she would perform more songs from Harlequin, which was an amazing album. I listened to it all the time, every day, all the time. And I was expecting that she would work on this album, like the, forgot that I cannot touch here, because now I'm wearing this mic. I'm using this mic so my voice will be clearer for y'all. Anyway, so the thing is, I was expecting her to promote Harlequin a little bit more. But the movie's out. The album is out. Like, she had this very short Harlequin era. Now we are ready for LG7. And the new single is called Disease. So let's get started. This beginning, this beat is everything. It's everything that I expect from a pop song, from Gaga. From a pop song, but especially from Gaga. And these lyrics. Okay, so this is a lyrics video. It's not like a video clip. It's just, you know, a lyrics video. And I thought it would be like the official video, but I guess I miss. I am so excited that I didn't read in the title. It says official lyric video. But anyway, so the thing is, loving it. It's so different from everything that I've been listening to this past year, years, actually. It's fresh. It's everything. So far, it's everything. And it's been just a minute. This lyrics, they are so deep. There must be something beneath these lyrics that we don't know. Maybe we're gonna get the explanation. We're going to understand like the details, the meaning behind these lyrics when we get the video. But let's continue. And let's talk about this, like, that last pause was just to, you know, move in excitement. But let's take a minute to talk about this screams that became, like, such a GAGA thing to do. I know, like, Michael Jackson used to do it, you know, like this very peachy, like, noises, screams during the songs. But now GAGA is doing it. She's been doing it for since Chromatica. Since Chromatica, she's been doing it. And I love it. I love it. Or maybe even earlier. I don't know anything right now. I'm so psyched. I'm so into this that you guys have no idea how excited I am. And I'm going to the mall in like 15 minutes to have lunch. Look, it's very hard for me, especially with GAGA, and your guys are going to say this is so like, doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense, but I'm telling the truth. It's very hard for me to stan a song, like a Lady Gaga song, when I first hear the song. I have to listen to the song like a couple times to really understand the song and like process the lyrics with the beats and everything. Like she's so intense that it's very rare for me to absorb everything in just one listen, in the first listen, you know. But and I'm not saying that this is shallow, not at all, but this is something that is so different and so next level. This is like Born This Way meets Chromatica on an acid trip. I don't know, like it's everything. And I know I've said everything like 100 times. I love Gaga vocalizing. Let me say this. When she vocalizes, I remember the Born This Way Bowl era. She used to vocalize a lot during the songs because she always sings live. It's always live. And she vocalizes a lot. I've been to the Born This Way Bowl. I've been to the tour, so I know what I'm talking about. And I remember when she was singing Bad Romance, and it was the end, she was singing this, vocalizing this, some syllables and like some syllables, some vowels. She was vocalizing some vowels, and it was so amazing because it filled the whole stadium with her voice. You could hear the power in her voice, the power of her voice, you know? So I love when Gaga vocalizes and like really shows her vocal technique. Thank you. Awesome. I know it's like, we have like 20 seconds to finish, 30 seconds to finish the song, but what a ride. What a fucking ride. Amazing. Like, I don't have the words to explain how much I loved this. This is everything that I love in a pop song. Sick beats and deep lyrics. That's all I'm gonna say about this song. And now I'm expecting the video, because the video will like wrap up everything, and we're going to really understand where this disease, where does it come from? What is she talking about? What kind of disease? Because we know it's not physically, it could be a physical, like something, a physical disease, but it could be a mental. It could be about mental health, which is probably the what she means by disease. When she talks about making you a believer, if you're not a believer, and loved it. Thank you guys for watching and listening to this amazing song. You guys know I'm a little monster. I've been a little monster since 2000 and the beginning, And, this is so exciting for me. So I thank you guys for sharing this experience with me, and I'm going to see you hopefully to react to the video very soon. Bye bye.